Black car. You can do it. Here comes another little car. Oh, that line in the road is so annoying. It's like the car won't even drive flat on it. Because it can't. It's not flat. Or is the line straight? What's the sign say today? 911 if you see a dark blue Yukon broken window. Okay. Blue Yukon broken window. Is it a gunshot or something? Flatness today, really ridiculous. You are such a jerk. And you sell Mary Kay? Wow. 7H30929. That's cool, you got a douchebag truck driver as well. Good thing they invented brake lights, because I mean, without those, you wouldn't know if people were slowing down or anything, right? Most of you guys are just basically trying to leapfrog each other, trying to get out on this single exit right here. Because, I mean, right after this, the traffic just disappears. At least 75% of the time, I'd say. Like right now. Relatively better. Still thick, but nonetheless, it's opened up. People are going faster now. Driving the speed limit. VW bus van things are going fast. You know, the world is a happy place right now, it seems. All right after that exit, because people can't drive. Anyway. Still shit in the road. Don't worry about it. people stuck behind a truck.